So I'm now outside of the tunnels that are at the top end of Todmorden Park as well. I think these must be connected somehow to Carlaith Farm, which is just up there, or was up there. I'm not sure what they're used for now, but they're actually... I think these are haunted tunnels, because whilst I've been stood here, I'm pretty sure I've heard some ghosts. I think it's pretty obvious I can hear some ghosts. Happy Halloween!